Floaters are small details that float on top of geometry, while seeming to be a part of it. This is achieved by making the back faces transparent by mixing geometry and light path nodes. Credit for this node setup goes to the YouTube channel Penfinity, who explains it in more detail. To make it work, first you have to create some floater geometry. Then make sure the origin is at the bottom. Check the face orientation and flip normals if necessary. With snapping set to face, align rotation to target and project individual elements enabled, you can snap the floaters to any surface by holding control while moving them. While you can clearly see that it's above the surface in solid viewport mode, in Cycles rendered view it really looks like it's part of the surface.